Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Easy, easy.
Yep.
A lot of blood on you.
Hello, Reverend.
How are you?
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.